I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Gentlemen, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air as we kick off this triple threat match.
Now, what's your take right now on John Cena? What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
We can go that route, Cole. Or we could talk about all three of these amazing athletes.
Well, talking to him before the match, he liked his chances against both these guys. We'll see if he was right, or maybe just a little delusional.
Quick pin attempt here. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He'll be singing soprano after that one.
I've said before that superstars need a finisher that they can apply to any opponent. From cruiserweights to giants, John Cena has slammed the opposition through the canvas thanks to the attitude adjustment.
Some deep breaths in there.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
One of the most impressive shows of strength in this business is John Cena's attitude adjustment. Clearly, as you said moments ago, Cena could get any superstar with his shoulders for the devastating slam.
John Cena's attitude adjustment shows the Herculean strength this man possesses. It's no surprise that this finisher has helped bring Cena closer to tying the amount of world championship reigns enjoyed by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Here. I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Counters that one.
signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kick right here. Can he score the pin? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Evil intentions. Will this be enough? And he kicks out.
Nice kick out.
He's playing with him now. He might have it. John Cena with the offense.
He thinks he has it.
One, two. Well, he refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
Here at the WWE.